I am going to pick the two winners for the Knit Crate yarn giveaway. And if you'd like to sign up under me, all links are down below. You just come right to the site and choose which monthly club you want to belong to. You can use my promo code JUEL20 and get 20% off your first month. Also, just a reminder, my website's amyscrochetpatterns.com, and that's down below as well. You can click on any of these patterns and it will take you to a category with a bunch of pictures. So if you go to coasters and then just click on one of the coasters, and I have hundreds of patterns and most of them are all free, and a lot of them do come with videos. Also, if you'd like to comment any videos you'd like to see in the future, let me know. I'm thinking and trying to come up with different ideas. So if you have any ideas, please let me know. Also, at my Etsy store, Amy Creative Creations, I have my categories, which is crochet patterns PDFs. I have vintage patterns, and then I have all, which is thank you tags and Christmas items and calendars. You can take a look. And let's see who the winners are. I just need you to contact me with your address so I can send this out as soon as possible. And my email is down below too. Just email me. So congratulations to Thea, and I will send this out if you contact me. You're welcome. It says thank you for your generosity. Thank you for all my subscribers. This is my way of saying thank you to all of you for watching, and I love that you guys come back and see my videos. And then Bethany S. Such beautiful yarn. So please contact me as well with your information. My email's down below. My latest video was a little frog. If you didn't see that one already, that was my newest one. I'm pretty much done with all Christmas videos until next year because Christmas is almost here. All right, so thank you everybody for subscribing. If you'd like to comment down below any videos you would like to see that you need help with or you haven't seen, let me know and I'll see if I can make something up for you. All right, so thank you everybody for watching and please subscribe.